I've learned a lot of patience. Everything I know now, I've basically learned since, you know, after my withdrawals. I felt like I was just like a person who had no meaning at all.